Hey friends, for the latest puzzle solution, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver.
Welcome friends. So the puzzle which we're gonna solve in this video is known as Witch, Wand and Broom puzzle.
Let's start.
Let's solve this together. I'm giving you 30 seconds to solve the puzzle. After solving, please share your answer in the comment section. Your time starts now.
Three, two, one, stop.
Hope you all enjoyed solving it. Let's begin to see the correct answer. Here we go. So friends, in the first equation, we can see there are three witches with broom and wand in her hand. We can see here is the wand and here is the broom. So we have got three witches with broom and wand whose sum is equal to 45. On solving this equation, we will get value of one witch with broom and wand, that is equal to 45 divided by 3 is equal to 15. So here we have solved our first equation. Now jumping on to our second equation. In the second equation, we can see we have got three magic wands whose sum is equal to 21. So on solving this equation, we will get one magic wand is equal to 21 divided by 3, that is equal to 7. So this is end of our second equation. By the end of second equation, we have another value, that is one magic wand is equal to 7. Now jumping on to our third equation. In the third equation, we need to look it very carefully because here it's one broom and in this image there are two brooms. One is here and another one is here behind it, and another broom whose sum is equal to 12. So total four brooms are there whose sum is equal to 12. So on solving this equation, we will get the value of one broom, that is equal to 3. So this is end of our third equation. By the end of third equation, we have got all the values, that is one witch with broom and magic wand was equal to 15, one magic wand was equal to 7, and one broom is equal to 3. Now putting all these values in our last equation and finding out our answer. So in the last equation, we can see it has one broom, one witch, and she doesn't have broom and magic wand in her hands. So it's only witch whose multiplication is going on with magic wand, and it's two magic wand. One is here and another one you can see here. So now putting all these values, one broom was equal to 3, so 3 I have written here. One witch with broom and magic wand is equal to 15, but this witch doesn't have magic wand and broom in her hand, so I'll minus that out. So one magic wand was equal to 7, I have written minus 7 here, and one broom is equal to 3, so minus 3 into two magic wands. So if one magic wand is equal to 7, so 2 will be equal to 14. Now solving this equation using BODMAS rule, and according to the BODMAS, firstly we have to solve the brackets and then we have to do multiplication and then addition. So firstly I'll open this bracket. For opening the bracket, I have to do subtraction, that is 15 minus 7 minus 3, that is equal to 5. Now I have to multiply this, like 5 into 14 plus 3. So our final answer is equal to 73. We have solved this puzzle. Thank you, friends. Thank you for being with us. If you liked the puzzle, please give us a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting puzzles and riddles. And if there is any feedback, please mention in the comment section below. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.